What's good, world? How we doing today? MIB, I'm back with another video reaction. You already know what we do here. First time here, hit that subscribe button, like button, share button, comment recommendations for future videos, and maybe you want me to react to something you've seen and you want me to go check out. Appreciate everybody tuning in. If you hear the air in the background, it's because I got my AC bumping. Yes, I have a sweater on. I'm feeling a little sick, so I'm kind of like in between hot and cold. But bear with me while I get through that. You already know the word on that. Today we're going to do a music video, another one. I'm doing Rod Wave, Stone Rolling. He is dropping a new album. Make sure y'all go check that out. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Let's jump straight into it. And again, I don't do the song reaction. I do the video reaction.
Play that shit on TNT.
He's a rolling stone, he's a rolling stone. Long as the wind blows, I'll be long gone. He's a rolling stone, he's a rolling stone. Driving many miles and roads, I still can't find my home. I remember being a kid, I just wanted to travel. On my bed writing raps, thinking about daddy. Was in my cell right? If I make it out this shit, I'm going straight to Cali. It's like I know my mama love him, but I still hate him. Living life like a runaway, and it's 6 years later. I said it, and no, I don't regret it. I just woke up on my tour bus, I don't know where I'm headed. I been on my own since I turned 18. Packed my bags, see the road, left to chase my dream. Love living in the A when people knew me barely. Then my dream came, a lot of shit got very scary. I got so much of love for Houston, like it raised me. Me and Sauce in a Maybach getting faded. Tennessee is there, heaven for a G. Where can I go to get some peace? I wanna settle with my kids, buy a crib by the beach. No more perks to ease the pain, and no more drain to go to sleep. He's a rolling stone. He's a rolling.
I'm gonna stop it there because there's 30 seconds left of the song and the video, and I ain't gonna do the whole thing because of copyright reasons. So you already know that I explained that in my last video, but I am gonna say this. I didn't really fuck with this video. I'm gonna give it a 6, and the reason why I'm gonna give it a 6 is not because I'm just being that guy. I'm just saying because it looks like he just kind of like recorded a bunch of videos, put them all together. There was literally 1 second where he was actually singing along to his lyrics. I don't know about y'all, but I kind of don't like when artists like just throw a bunch of videos together and put a video. I mean, if you're not going to do like a character of yourself rapping to it or something like that, then I feel like it's kind of just useless. It's like I'm looking at a bunch of Google images of a road trip, but it's just like it's already been done before. So it's like, and plus Rod Wave himself has done that in other music videos. So it's just like, I don't know. Song was good. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. Again, I'm just a reaction to the video. I don't react to the song. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Check y'all out.